It's no go the merry-go-round. It's no go the rickshaw. All we want is a limousine and a ticket for the peep show. Their knickers are made of crepe de chine, their shoes are made of python. Their halls are lined with tiger rugs and their walls with heads of bison. John McDonald found a corpse, he put it under the sofa, waited till it came to life and hit it with a poker. Sold its eyes for souvenirs, sold its blood for whiskey, kept its bone for dumbbells to use when he was 50. It's no go the yogi man, it's no go Blavatsky. All we want is a bank balance and a bit of skirt in a taxi. Annie McDougall went to milk, caught her foot in the header, woke to hear a dance record playing of old Vienna. It's no go your maidenheads, it's no go your culture. All we want is a Dunlop tire and the devil mend a puncture. The Lord of Felt spent hug money declaring he was sober, counted his feet to prove the fact and found he had one foot over. Mrs. Carmichael had her fifth, looked at the job with repulsion. She said to the midwife, take it away, I'm through with overproduction. It's no go the gossip column, it's no go the Kayleigh. All we want is a mother's help and a sugar stick for the baby. Willie Murray cut his thumb, couldn't count the damage, took the hide of an Ayrshire cow and used it for a bandage. His brother caught 300 grand when the seas were lavish, threw the bleeders back in the sea and went upon the parish. It's no go the herring boat, it's no go the Bible. All we want is a packet of fags when our hands are idle. It's no go the picture palace, it's no go the stadium. It's no go the country court with a pot of pink geraniums. It's no go the government grants, it's no go the elections. Sit in your arse for 50 years and hang your hat in a pension. It's no go my honey love, it's no go my papa. Work your hands from day to day, the winds will blow the profit. The glass is falling hour by hour, the glass will fall forever. But if you break the bloody glass, you won't hold up the weather. taste the sweetness of the roaming souls. Your silence says hello. Focus on this trail of thoughts. Everyone and no one is here.
People outside me.
just like a stage, powering down to the stone age. I feel the earth when I'm unplugged. Get those pins out.
Girl is on top to come. Everything is changing. everything is changing.
genius in the message. Of blacks marrying whites, whites marrying blacks. And folks think it's all right. But you know what? My God still has nationalities. No, sir. It's not right. This is not from a white supremacist. This is not from a racist. This is from a prophet of God.
Homosexuality is an abomination. It's in Leviticus that if your wife is on her cycle, that you shouldn't go in the same house with her or even sleep on the same bed with her. That's in Leviticus too.
And a talk through social psychology that we're all just victims of society, which is not true. We're victims of a fallen Adamic nature. And I'm responsible to recover myself under the enlightenment of God. Amen. I am the God of eternity and the God of glory. I have elected and predestined things for you, and his sanity and his reality is based in nothing else than Jesus Christ. Without Jesus, Joe knows he's a dope, he's a fool. Now I could ask the most sophisticated people in this church to stand up and I would say the same thing to you. Without Jesus Christ, sir, you're a dope.
And you're a fool. Revival ministry. Old time religion.
See a propensity for obesity, poverty, again for fairy tales. Folks putting what few bucks they do have in the little wicker baskets being passed around. I think it's safe to say that nobody here is going to be splitting the atom.
The common good's got to make up fairy tales, and it's not good for anybody.
I mean, can you imagine if people didn't believe what things they'd get up to?
Exact same thing they do now, just out in the open. If the only thing keeping a person decent is the expectation of divine reward, then, brother, that person is a piece of shit. And I'd like to get as many of them out in the open as possible.